this atrium trusses up to the upper level of the 1960s building. As you can see up above there, the columns there will be the support for the south end of this truss. And we also will be resting on the brand new office bar that's currently in construction.
Jeff Hutchison with Kinzig & Gilbane, the project executive on site. Today we had our first truss erection. This is truss T3 and T4. There's a total of 24 trusses that will be erected on this building. A lot of planning went into this day. Probably about 6-7 months ago, we actually started the fabrication and drawing process to get these erected today. So it was very uneventful and the way we like it.